is at ringside as Steve Gray Fleetwood, Michael Alexander of Doncaster, and John Langham of Bury. Your timekeeper at the bell is Mr. Barry Pinn of Sheffield, and your referee when the action gets underway is John Langham from Bury. It's time now to meet the boxers. Beginning in the blue corner, wearing white and gold shorts, he weighed in at 8 stone 13 pounds. From 7 professional contests, his record reads 6 wins and just 1 defeat. 1 win coming by way of knockout. From Sheffield, Razaq Najib! His opponent across the ring in the red corner, wearing white shorts, trimmed with gold and red. He weighed in at 9 stone exactly. From 19 professional contests, his record reads 16 wins, 1 draw and just 2 defeats. 5 wins coming by way of knockout. He's a former British and Commonwealth title challenger. corners, 10 seconds. Sends out, round two. Corners, 10 seconds. Sent out, round three. Yeah. Bonus 10 seconds. Seconds out. Round four. Corners, 10 seconds. Segs out. Round six. Corners, 10 seconds. Seconds out. Round seven. corners, 10 seconds. Seconds out. Round 8. Corners, 10 seconds. Seconds out.
Thank you.
corners, 10 seconds. 10th out, 10th and final round.
Thank you.
Scores the contest 97 points to 95 points. Judge Howard Foster of Doncaster scores the contest 96 points to 95 points. All three judges in favour of your winner and the new British Boxing Ball of Control English Featherweight Champion from Sheffield.